Hey, what's up, guys? Today is one of my last workouts that I'm going to have in actually New York State. What we're going to do today, I'm about 3 days out from a show, so really we're going to focus on hitting some shoulders and arms. Pretty much my last heavy day. I would say kind of heavy day for my shoulders and arms, and then I'll work into more of a circuit going into the show. So it's my first pro debut, and I cannot wait. Got my boy Nick over here. Official cameraman. So it's going to be a pretty good show. Check it out. Can't work out without music. Nick in the background about to go ham. Oh shoot, get that focus in there. Yeah. Let's go Nick. Come on, there we go.
Let's go, Chris.
Well, dude, I might have to put it so much. I can't do it.
Shout out to these two ladies, Lindsay and Bree, up in here pushing a prowler. Listen, all you people out there, if you've ever pushed a prowler before, you know it's about to go down. Let's go. Here's your debut. Oh, now you better go faster than that. Well, there you have it. Last workout before the trip. Nothing special. Simple movements. You know, keep it really simple. You don't really want to try to change a lot of things going into a show anyway. So I like to just smoothly land right into the show. So big thanks to Nick here, my camera guy.
Hey.
The man, the myth, the legend. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, listen below. Peace.